Hey folks, Tall Bike Tommy Community TV, and I have some very exciting news that you must share on your Facebook wall. I want you to retweet this information, and I want you to go to the YouTube page and give it a bunch of thumbs up. What happened on Saturday night? Well, Les Schwab, that's the guy who's head of the whole CCDA, he went to the executive director, Wayne Smith's home, well, I guess he was having dinner with a few friends, and gave him his termination papers. Yes, the CCDA executive director, Wayne Smith, that's this guy right here, has been fired.
Well, I'll find out from your license plate. Les or Wayne?
Don't laugh at me, Tom, because I don't find your actions funny. You're not a credible reporter, you're nothing. Absolutely nothing. Why don't you tell us all where you got your 2 degrees from, Tom?
Seems like you're trying to intimidate me, whoever you are.
So I want you to go back and watch some of those videos if you don't already know who Wayne Smith is. Well, he's been canned. He's out of there, so I guess they're starting to make some changes in the downtown, and that is really good news. So I want everybody to share this. This has to be really, really big news, okay, folks? This isn't something we're gonna let them just sweep under the rug. This guy got canned, and the CARA security report never got released publicly, so we don't know what's in there, and I think you should really be asking questions now. Thanks for watching Community TV.